Well, good morning, everybody, and welcome back to Suburban Homesteader, Wyoming, Arizona. Well, last week I was supposed to be on vacation, and I was sick all week. The first few days this week, it was a little bit of a struggle. But by yesterday afternoon and today, I feel about 95%. So I'm sitting in the shade. It's going to be 100 degrees here today. I did some planting this morning of flowers that actually will be, you know, at least half the day in shade. The ones that are going to be full sun, I'm going to wait till tomorrow or Monday because it's going to be cooler. But I've missed you guys. So I just thought I'd come and say hi. I have a live tonight at 9 Mountain Standard Time if you want to stop by and say hi. But I have just missed you guys, but I just have been taking care of myself, taking it easy. And I think it was the wise thing to do because now I feel so much better and I feel stronger, and I knew you guys would understand. But I just wanted to do a quick video this morning, tell you thanks for all the cards, all the prayers, all the emails, all the text messages. You guys are just fantastic. But I'll see you tonight, 9 o'clock Mountain Standard Time. And next week, the videos will be just rolling out. I'll see you then.